A teen is accused of attacking two other students at a school construction site, injuring both of the victims. This happened around 10:45 a.m. on Friday, according to Grand Island Police. They say a 16-year-old attacked two other boys his age with a shovel and another tool near East Capitol Avenue and Nelson Lane. The teen was cited for assault and released to his mother. The victim's injuries are minor.